And this is why everybody hates Hublot watches. Number one, they release too many limited editions. This limits the market for certain clientele only. Number two, the size. This one isn't too bad in size, but have you seen the King Powers? They're ginormous, that's outdated. Number three, the resale value is crap. They overinflate the retail prices to give clients in the boutiques very large discounts. When have you heard of AP, Patek, or Richard Mille giving discounts in their boutique stores?